The higher the gate, you got to want to go because of the voltage drop when you pull amps on it. So that's why most of the electricals, they use a 10,000 volts to pull it out. 100 volts to pull it out. You can use a smaller gauge cable for the carrier, right?
Sure.
Because that's
what, like I said, if they were wanted to do it and they did it, only they wouldn't be able, you wouldn't be able to tap, sit off of the roof like that power box over there.
Yeah.
You wouldn't be able to tap it. We didn't even run it.
Because that's why they use the transformer generator, because the power on the actual poles is thousands of volts, right? And then they have a transformer, they lower the voltage down. That's why they get away with dinner. Ha ha ha.